Okay, now I'm going to show you how to download XEXMENU version 1.1 and then burn it to a DVD or a CD, burnable CD, and then put in your Xbox to make it work after you burn it as an ISO file. So click download file, get away here, I'll come back when it's done. You're going to wait 45 seconds. Okay, so once it's done, I made the mistake, I kept clicking this link again. But you gotta click down here where it says regular download, and it should just start automatically. I'm doing this on a Mac. For those of you that couldn't tell already, PC will probably be a little bit different. Okay, so once you've downloaded that and you've unrarred it or unzipped it, just remember where the file folder goes. And when you open up Toast Titanium, there will be this option right here, ISO 9660. So you want to take that, the file that created when you unzipped it or whatever it's called, you just drag it and drop it into here, put a blank DVD or CD-ROM in your burner, and then just click burn.